Children. They've been in the school for quite a time. The boy is in class 5, he's the firstborn. So this is the place they live. There's a bed for the parents and the children sleep. They remove this table and the children are, they sleep here.
Hold it outside.